ignition velocity.
We're demonstrating a new dual threshold magnetic switch sensor to measure the speed of a pneumatic cylinder. The ADA32124 is mounted on a 6mm wide breakout board, which fits in the cylinder slot. Two LEDs are connected to the two threshold outputs. It's about 2mm between the thresholds. The sensor is connected to an Arduino. We measure the time between thresholds and calculate the velocity, which is sent to the laptop. A compressor with a reservoir tank provide the air pressure. As we let the pressure bleed down, the speed decreases. The cylinder speed could be used to detect changes in air pressure or mechanical loading. This is configured for end of travel speed, but we could add additional sensors to get the speed in other sections. Here's the wiring diagram. The sensor detects the position of a magnet on the cylinder piston. The sensor is connected to an Arduino. The cylinder is controlled by a 5-way 3-position valve. Here's the Arduino program. We record when the cylinder hits each of the thresholds and print the speed data to the serial port, where it's plotted with a graphing terminal application. These are the parts we used for this demo. We've seen how our new dual threshold magnetic switch sensor can detect speed. It can also be used to determine direction for precise end of travel control or to tune ultra-precise switching thresholds. Its features include no double switching artifacts, a wide supply range of 4.5 to 30 volts, 20 milliamp output drive capability, and operation up to 150 degrees Celsius. Click email or call for more information or to get eval boards or parts. Like and subscribe for more of these videos.